And we're off. Wow. Look at these guys. Red mark. 32. I hear ya. Well, Bruce is already down stock. Does he? I can understand that. It's good pressure from Bruce.
Yeah. Like I said, these are the positions where, like, you can really see the differences between Bruce and Flower Dog. It's like corner pressure and
moving to the zoning
and general defense. Yeah. Oh, it's good. That's canceled. That was a weird game. He was kind of in a position where no aerial was gonna do anything but damage.
Easy edge card from Mark there.
Yeah. Well, there was some smash the edit from Bruce, but not enough to keep him alive. Oh, stomp? Start something? Surprisingly gets to him in time after the drop, man. Yeah, that F smash doesn't cover that. Good fade back.
Me. Crispy moonwalk. Gaz on the hunt though. Ooh.
Yeah, just went up there and got him.
That always hurts.
Gaz right. Kind of puts himself in a bad position there and dies.
That was clean. I feel like we're going to Dreamland. What do you think?
Well, that's what he did last time, yeah. Yep, there we go. Yeah, Bruce has a pretty good shot here. We saw him win it on this stage in Winterside.
Solid mark play from Gaz.
Spot dies out of shield. There's a lot of boxing, a lot of up close counter punching and just scrapping.
Yeah, I haven't seen a combo for a little bit here.
Oh, get stuck in rapid jab.
I feel like we're seeing some accidental jab combos here. I always presume the Falcon wants the gentleman's.
Oh!
Oh, good recovery. Missed edge guard by Gaz.
You get some damage out of that situation, that's pretty cool.
Yep. Take what you can get.
Exactly. In a situation like that, chances of getting back are so slim that.
Yep. Wow. I almost thought that was a kill.
Yeah. Gaz has some really good up B's. I think he's got him here. Yeah.
You know, it always looks obvious from the markup B's, but it's actually a lot harder when you're actually playing the character.
Yeah, for sure.
You know, if you up B too early, that's not good either. It needs to be just right.
Yeah, and the thing that a lot of new players, new Marth players, don't think about enough. Yes, sir.
What were you saying about new players?
I was just saying that as far as Marth's up B goes, that freaking blows. It's that you've got to keep an eye on the other player as you're recovering. Right. More with Marth than with just about any other character.
I agree with that. I know.
Your up B timing being, like, becoming predictable is inevitable if you don't react to what they're doing on stage.
I used to play a lot of Marth. You might like this.
You played Marth in this game?
Yep. Actually, more Project M.
Oh,
okay. A lot of Project M Marth. And a lot of Roy in Project M, too.
Right.
But, yeah, I would always go for the sweet spot. You know? It's hard to break that habit of sweet spot isn't always right. It's too easy to get edge guard the sweet spot.
Yeah, I've got habits that I've been trying to train away from when I played Brawl, which was like 10 years ago.
Okay. Who'd you play in Brawl?
Snake. Snake. I played Snake with a sideways Wiimote.
Oh, wow.
Turn that Wiimote sideways.
That's dedication.
That's total.
Good
that's
read.
That's just playing friendlies. Like, I never played a tournament in Brawl.
It's all right. Still, it takes some strength to play even friendlies with the sideways Wiimote.
But now I've been shown the way of the GameCube controller. Oh, he just kills himself there.
Yeah.
Got a lead, too.
You can't go back after that. It's really the only game controller I like. Although, I think I might use an Xbox controller for Nier Automata soon.
Yeah.
I don't know if you've heard of that game.
Yeah, I'm familiar.
All right, just a little poke. Even match, type battle.
Yeah, what do you think is the best video game controller?
GameCube controller.
Dude, that's a mistake.
What do you think?
I think the Xbox 360 controller is good. I think the PS2 controller is good.
GameCube has the most responsive buttons and the most satisfying triggers.
I still, to this day, do not like the GameCube triggers.
Really? They're a little tough to push down, I'll give you that. Like, but I think it's necessary for a game like this, because you have to use the whole range of the trigger.
Yeah, they integrated it well, but I don't
move.
I think that if you... I don't know that argument holds up, just because Melee was the one game to use that mechanic well.
Okay. What about Sunshine?
I don't know. I think the red guy has a sword. You want to get on the comment?
Yeah.
Box?
Would you like?
I don't want this anymore.
No, I
got to
play my game.
Okay.
I respect that. It's a close match, though.
Yeah, Bruce about on his last legs here. I love a good air dodge. Side B up tilt on Falcon. That'll KO at about 320%. What is this guy doing? Oh, he's dead. If he would have grabbed ledge. You know, grabbing ledge is for weenies.
Got a high percent Falcon still doing work. Can you get any extra percent off the stock? Oh, it's looking rough.
That was a really clever up B.
Yep.
Dude, the beak.
So that you read here, Flower Dog, that we're going to see some peak.
Where's the beat?
Is it on the mantle?
Was that gonna do us any good? We're away from, far away from your apartment. Oh, he's dead. What the fuck was that? This isn't Melee. This isn't the Melee I love.
Let's go. Pull up me.
You mean I gotta watch more Melee? It's hot. I don't even need a jacket.
Last time that we saw this, looking a little rough for Bruce. Or Beak.
Yeah.
For. Is that back in Winter Finals?
Yeah. This can definitely go okay. That was really, really good awareness.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Just a little bit of tilt. It really changes things.
Oh, yeah, he gets fucked up by the platform.
Small flub, big impact. I feel like Gaz missed a turn around there. Okay, good nair.
Can we can we put a gravestone? Can't get fucked. Oh. Oh, he gets that magnet grab. Covers all the options with down smash. Oh no. Oh, he's dead! That's standard. But I clipped it anyway.
I like that, you know. Weak hit into a strong hit, but higher than I'm used to seeing it. There we go. There we go. Can Beak do it?
Well, he's closing the gap. Good roll away there by Bruce. Gotta give yourself some room in that situation.
Man.
He gets snuck up on.
Man. He must have been in the air for a second there.
Yeah. All right.
All right.
An opportunity for a game five.
Yep, tight battle.
And a potential bracket reset for Bruce. Good light shield. Tries to get knee grab.
Oh.
Oh, this is that's it? A bad Falcon kick. James is right on top of it. Good combo to end
Good set from the boys.
That was pretty good.